This screencast will introduce you to reading your physical science textbook while listening to the text being read to you through your iPod. Having the book read to you models strategies that will help your learning. Additionally, you will hear how the vocabulary for a concept is correctly pronounced. Start by getting your textbook. The book should be on your desk. If it is not, go to the cart in the back of the room when instructed and pick one up and bring it back to your seat. You will also need your iPod and earbuds. Find the icon on the screen of your iPod that is your textbook and open it. In order to access the textbook online, you will need to sign in. The username SSystem, all lowercase letters, and the password N3T9. Be sure you use a lowercase T and not the plus sign. When you have this in, click Log In. On the next screen, you will see three choices. You want to click on Go to the Online Textbook. On the next screen is the beginning of the textbook. You will see two drop-down menus. One is for selecting the chapter and one for selecting the section. It is very important that you select the correct section that you have been assigned to read. For this example, select Chapter 1, Section 1, and then click Go. At this point, you will also need to open your textbook that you have on your desk to the correct page for the reading assignment. When you get to the correct page on your screen, find the blue tabs that are on the top of the page and click on Audio, the third one from the left. Double check that you are on the correct assigned chapter and section. So for this one, we are on Chapter 1, Section 1. Click on Listen under English, not on Download. Notice you will not see the text on your iPod once you're ready to begin the audio. You will follow along in your textbook on your desk as you listen to the reading. You can stop the reading, go back if you miss anything or want it repeated. Remember, this is a time for you to read and listen. We'll write notes, discuss the section, and go over vocabulary at another time. You should be tracking the words, not writing at this time. After we read, you will be required to interact with the text to show your understanding. Often we will go to the questions activities that are a part of the section review, but this will vary, so be sure you pay attention to the directions given by your teacher. Good luck and happy reading.